According to a recent survey, 85% of trailers tested fail to have the minimum braking requirement. That's pretty scary.
The NFU and Bagma between them have come up with a list of simple ways to improve your trailer braking efficiency. We're going to check them out and see how much difference they really make.